Julie here from Canon Component, and I'm here at the prep station for U-shaped boxes and adjustable shelves. So in this little box here, I have found all of these items that you can see. Also a lot of dowels and lots of dust. So I want to change that and make it a little bit more cleaner and so that you can find, because here you can see that there's lots of different markers and also lots of staples, different sizes. It's not needed really. I'll see you then. So this is what I came up with. I made a whole new box, or Mark actually helped me with it, and he also built me a lid. And now all the items that we need actually are stored in here, and we put the lid on so that there's no dust. And for the dowels, it's only going to be in here. That's all we need. We don't have a home yet, so we're going to be placing it on the side for now. And we're reducing the inventory, and it is a little bit cleaner. So, yes. Thank you for watching.